How's it going, everyone? Welcome to my station. Today, I'm going to start attempt number 5 on making a wine glass. I destroyed everyone I tried to make, but hopefully this one survives. So I'm gonna throw it in 2 pieces. I'm gonna throw the stem. I'm gonna heat it up, trim it down, and then I'm gonna throw the little cup, and then I'll trim that, and then after that, I'll stick them together, and hopefully I won't break it again. So. And there you have it. The wet work is done, and I have, finally, a successful wine glass. Well, still has to go through the kiln twice, and I have to glaze it, but, I mean, hey, at least I got it to, I'm past, like, the wet work stage, so I'm just gonna leave it alone. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this, and see ya.